téléphoné hier, et ses 80 ans, il me dit qu'il ne voit plus bien. Il a l'impression que ça... Là, il est vraiment en train de partir. Et il m'a demandé, est-ce que ça avance avec cette histoire de passeport?
Stay in that pot. I put you in the back, you don't want to stay quiet. Shut up, we will talk for you, Papa. We will talk for you. It's very painful, we know. We will talk for you. Don't worry, okay? We will talk for you. They will give that passport. They will give that passport. Stay like this. Ah! Talk, 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 talk. What is your problem? Bonjour les enfants, c'est Mbong Mendzui, votre traductrice préférée est là, votre humble traductrice. Le podcast d'aujourd'hui, j'ai du mal à le traduire. Mais parce qu'il s'agit de papa, je vais le faire. Je vais le faire rien que pour vous.
C'est le premier podcast de la journée.
Welcome to the first podcast of the day. Welcome to the clinic.
J'ai besoin de partager avec vous.
I want to share with you.
Ce moment de force.
This strength moment.
J'ai besoin de ressentir cette force des enfants.
I want to feel this strength.
Quand je suis au bas de ma force.
When I'm so down.
J'ai besoin de cette énergie.
I need this energy.
J'ai besoin que le monde voit cet autre Cameroun.
I want the world to see this other Cameroun. It's very important.
Le but de la clinique aujourd'hui.
Let's have the clinic today.
Et je vais expliquer pourquoi.
Let me explain to you why.
Mais je voulais dire bonjour à tous mes amis.
But I wanted to say good morning to all my
tous
friends.
Tous qui sont encore là-bas.
Those who are still there in
Nivelle. Alain Fogué.
Leche, Alain Fogué.
C'est un devoir pour moi.
Bibounissa. Awa Mispa.
De tous mes amis politiques.
All my political friends.
Faites comme vous pouvez. Tous
do your best.
Tous ceux qui veulent partager leur expérience de présence avec la clinique.
Those who want to share their experiences. You can do a video
papa,
and send to me.
Et avec beaucoup de joie,
and with many joy, Cameroonian people will know the truth.
Marchés, ceux qui ont été and Cameroonais qui se sont levés
yes.
Et qui sont toujours en prison.
Exactly.
Partagez au maximum.
Share, share maximum.
Yes. C'est sur les dégâts. À Koufet Rodrigue, Dango. Koufet Rodrigue.
Koufet Rodrigue, Dango. A brother
que le choléra a emporté en lui-même.
Who died out of choléra?
Se sont levés pour quelque chose de simple.
Because they stood up for something strong.
Les raisons pour lesquelles le Cameroun est dans cette situation.
The reason why Cameroon is in this situation.
Ils se sont levés pour dire non.
They stood up to say no.
Aujourd'hui, vous écrivez.
No to corruption. You are fighting on the same topic today, but they. Those who begin this, they are in jail.
Vous gardez du bois en prison.
You keep people there in prison.
Quand vous demandez où est l'argent du COVID,
when you ask where is COVID money,
vous gardez Fogel.
You keep Fogel there and people. Does it make sense?
C'est pour ça que je vous respecte pas.
That's why I don't respect you.
Où est la cohérence?
You have to see Papa very well. Papa is talking. All those who are in jail today. 2 years, my children. And you say, Cameroon are not ready? You are wicked. Today is full of emotion. I wanted to share it with you. I want everybody to share this message to someone who share again. Because it's energy.
C'est important, les enfants.
It's very important, my children.
Mon cœur est froncé parce que hier j'ai eu une discussion.
My heart is just tight because yesterday I talked with my father.
Qui m'a reposé les pieds sur terre.
It made me see the reality.
J'avais le 5 février dernier, mon père est là.
You know, last 5th February, my dad just had 80 years.
He's
already old. He's no more young.
De son fils, celle qui veut lui donner tous les problèmes du
monde. And he called me.
Donc, c'est ça qui le fait encore suivre quand il prend le téléphone.
When we talk together, he feels like he's. Yeah, he's fit, you know. Yeah, yesterday he called me.
Il ne voit plus bien.
And he said he doesn't see well anymore. So it's already getting old.
Il m'a demandé est-ce que ça avance avec cette histoire de passeport.
And he asked me, what about this passport issue?
Je sais pas quand ça va venir là.
I told him, I don't know.
Bien,
he told me he don't know when. Maybe he's on his way, or way going because he doesn't see anymore. And he told me if you don't have a passport, are you trying to tell me you will not see again? It's so painful. When my father asked me if you're not going to see anymore, I was so like, oh. You know when you have 80 years, every day is like the last day. Yeah.
And
many things. Many things. It's so difficult. The price to pay is so expensive. There are many things. Even my mother. I don't talk too much about her because I want her to be. There are many things. On a 76 years. Because some men decided to use dead means. To remove my nationality. They did not just remove my nationality, but they just said, I cannot travel to Cameroon anymore. Yeah. Others are coming and going to Cameroon. I'm not just a patriot, but I cannot travel. I cannot go to Cameroon. Yes.
Pour enlever mon nationalité et pour m'empêcher de venir au Cameroun. Et là, ça va plus loin. Je pourrais même.
It's getting further.
Pas.
I cannot bury my children, my parents.
Quand je tombe du lit.
Papa, it's difficult, I know.
Vous pouvez comprendre pourquoi j'ai autant de rage.
It's very difficult, I know.
Allez, faut que j'arrête ça là-dessus, mais non, sinon.
I think it's better.
Sinon, je vais faire n'importe quoi. Allez, les enfants, c'était le premier podcast de la journée.
It was the first podcast of the day.
C'était papa.
It was papa. Share this message, please.